Are you ready for a story? How about a story about collecting fossils? This story is called Herm's Hobby. Many kids have a hobby, an activity that they enjoy and do often in their free time. For example, some kids like to collect stamps or coins. Others like to catch and observe bugs. Some like to draw or paint. Some people leave their hobby behind as they grow up, but others never lose their special interest. In fact, for some, their hobby becomes the work they do as an adult. This is a story about Jorn Herm, a paleontologist whose childhood hobby became his lifelong passion and career. One day, when Jorn was six, his mother read him a book from the library. It was about a boy who threw rocks by a road. One rock in the book spoke. It said, "Don't throw me. I can tell you a story." This talking rock was a fossil. The fossil told the boy about an animal that lived millions of years ago. Jorn was very excited by this book. He wanted to learn more about fossils and their stories. And he wanted to find a fossil of his own. So he went out to the woods around his home, and he found one. Jorn still has that fossil today. Jorn started collecting more and more fossils. Soon, he had a big collection. He displayed the fossils in his bedroom. He pretended his room was a museum, and he gave tours to people who visited his home. He remembers, "All the visitors who came to our home had to be escorted through and have a proper showing of the exhibits." Jorn loved studying his fossils, but he remembers, "As a child, I felt very alone with my interest in fossils." Then, when he was 13, Jorn learned about a museum in a nearby city. There were scientists at this museum who had very special jobs. They studied fossils. Jorn started writing letters to these scientists, and the scientists wrote back to him. One day, when he was 14, Jorn put all his fossils in his backpack and took a train alone to the museum. He showed his fossils to the scientists there. The trip changed Jorn's life. He decided to make studying fossils his career. He decided to become a paleontologist. Jorn studied paleontology at the university and became an associate professor at the museum that he visited when he was 14. Now, Jorn is famous for important fossils. One of these is a fossil named Ida. Ida is a 47-million-year-old fossil of a primate that may be related to humans. One of Jorn's amazing discoveries is called Predator X. This giant 15-meter creature is one of the largest animals ever to live in the sea. Predator X lived 147 million years ago, at the same time as the dinosaurs. Jorn enjoys telling people about his fossil discoveries through books, lectures, and TV and radio interviews. Jorn especially loves talking with children. He remembers meeting one boy. He couldn't stop asking questions, really good questions. This little boy was so excited to know there was somebody else who understood the things he was wondering about. He made my whole day. Maybe, like Jorn, that boy will grow up to be someone whose childhood hobby becomes his lifelong career. Maybe you will too. The end.